Well, hey, Team Carlsbad, hope everyone had a great weekend, and I really hope that you guys are all enjoying your summers, because let's face it, there's a lot that we have to offer both here in Carlsbad as well as beyond. As a public agency, I want to highlight the importance of cybersecurity and everyone, and I do mean everyone's, active role in preventing hacks by taking this year's mandatory cybersecurity awareness training. Given recent headlines about cybersecurity attacks with occurrences in North County, it's important for us to continually understand current cyber threats as well as best practices for protecting our systems and our information. It's up to every single one of us to stay alert, think before you click, and take proper precautions, such as using strong passwords and using multi-factor authentication. Many thanks to our new IT security manager, Chris Larson, for implementing the training. And please be on the lookout for an email from him and complete this training as soon as possible for the benefit of our whole city. Now, I got to give a huge shout out to the team who spearheaded our work on the What Works Cities program. This program is designed to help cities follow best practices across several key areas of service. They collaborated with staff in every single department to address feedback from last year's submission and document the results. Now, you may recall last year that the city earned a silver distinction. Well, after the work we did this past year, we now have gold status. So thanks to everyone involved for wrapping up this process on such a high note. Now, speaking of high notes, I really hope that everyone is finding the Let's Connect program meaningful and encouraging. During the program launch this summer, I've already heard some great feedback and appreciate everyone's intentionality on sharing accomplishments, connecting, and finding opportunities of growth and development. For those of you who are supervisors, please make sure to meet with your team members and finalize the form before the July 26th deadline. And I just want to again give a big shout out to the HR team for getting this program up and running. Well, that's it for me this week. Hope everyone continues to enjoy your summer. Be kind, be safe, and I'll see you again real soon. Bye.